This is a very simple MECANNO where straws are used as elements and wire to make joints. You require wire with a sleeve on the top. Now you take a piece of wire and bend it 5 times and then cut it. Now you insert the wire in the last leaf and make a 3 petal flower. This is a joint of 3. Make lots of joints and cut straws to equal lengths. Now put a join 2 straws with a joint to make an acute angle. Now make a right angle, then an obtuse angle. This is a very nice way of making joints. With 3 straws and 3 joints, make a very nice equilateral triangle. All the 3 angles in this would be equal to 60 degrees. Add on another straw to make a figure of 4 equal sides, which is a regular square. Add one more straw to make a regular pentagon. Now with 6 straws and 4 joints of 3, you can make a very lovely tetrahedron. Tetra means 4, hedrons means made of triangles. Here is a 3-dimensional figure which is made of 4 triangles, hence the name tetrahedra. And because triangles are the most strong structures, it's a very, very strong structure. Here is the tetrahedron. Now, instead of ordinary straws, you can use refills which are transparent, so the joint also shows very clearly. This is a prism using 6 joints and 9 pieces of refill, a regular prism. Similarly, with a joint of 4 on the top, you can make a nice pyramid or a cube. And once you make these basic modules, you can assemble them to make a house or different structures. Here is a dodecahedron, which is one of the 5 regular polygons.